I am going to be taking you guys through some amazing, fantastic dupes because we all need cheaper alternatives to shit we like. Number one, the nail paint remover that Sephora does. One of those removers where you stick your finger in, roll it into the bottle. That just looks really wrong, but you know what I mean, right? Like, genius product that's so expensive. At Sephora, it retails for somewhere between $1,100 to $1,400 if I'm not mistaken. Faces Canada, look at this. Same stuff and guess the price. 250 rupees. I mean, that is a steal. Number two, this very expensive tool that makes the rounds on Instagram, the Dyson Airwrap, and this is basically with the blow drying head. This is great, but it's also for 35,000 rupees.
This guy, on the other hand, from Panasonic, does the exact same job.
I can get the same blow dry effect with both of them. You know which one you want to get. I love makeup brushes because I am a super beauty junkie. But makeup brushes are expensive, especially if you want to invest in really good ones. These are a bunch of MAC brushes and a couple of other brands. They would have costed me somewhere above the mark of 5,000 rupees. Enter these guys. They are available on Amazon for guess how much? 200 rupees for a set of 10 brushes, and they are amazing. You guys can thank me later in your prayers tonight because I just saved you guys a bunch of money. See you guys next time.